Now let's make a big leaf. Prepare a piece of iron wire in the same way. Work into a chain. First, make a slip knot. Then work 19 chain stitches. Turn and skip the first chain. From the second chain through the left bump of chain, first work one single crochet. Before you finish this single crochet, insert the iron wire like this. Hold the chain and iron wire together with your thumb and the middle finger. The wire is above the yarn. Continue to finish this single crochet. Then work 16 half double crochets. 16 half double crochets are finished. Then work 3 half double crochets in the next stitch, which is the last chain. Push the 3 half double crochets part to the crease. Place the short yarn tail together with the iron wire so that they will be wrapped inside during crocheting. Turn and continue to work 16 half double crochets. After you finish 16 half double crochets, work one single crochet in the last chain. Then work one slip stitch to finish. Pull the loop bigger, break yarn and pull out the tail. Adjust the shape. Tie a knot like this. One big leaf is completed.